That's scarce 2 pounds left to work the entire force.
Split me, no. I'm not a gold.
Stop him!
Intruder! Take him!
Not pay to ask questions. Let's get out of your team. Let someone else.
I'm not gonna wait around to see how this ends.
But, let it be!
Please, I'm just a common decent cull. Whatever I may have done, spare me, friend.
Thank you.
Thank you. captain.
Bring them up tight! Come and hearty like!
Command! Sir! There's loot floating here!
Captain has the helm.
Get the mains free!
Get up those shrouds, let's move!
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous, and free, and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. It'd make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind? I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Jackdaw handles knives. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
1,000 times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil, love a hurricane. We'll have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way. She goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't saw your breeches, lads. Got this.
Ship's a monster, look at the size.
Aye. We'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
And the cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
Man of war, sir! there any chance?
The royals at top!
Bring it all, Sil! Gamertite!
And Ball Mains, let's move! All sail! She'll take it!
You ride the wind, for all she's worth!
Ghost the gallant, the warrant!
Reef the foresail!
Foresail! Full sail!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Charles, as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I'd call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Crimps on to the wind!
Good news for us.
Hostile warship on intercept course. Cutter! Spaniards! They're not alone, sir!
Fire!
There's a good shot, crippler!
On your mark, come out!
Sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian de Casse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon.
Let's think on't. And maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.